might be.
Feels silent. It's got to be a metre long. Stop biting my fly line. Something little, I reckon. They're not big.
Are we scaring them off?
Nah, they're still there and there. A bit to the right. Could kill that momentum. Little bait they're chasing. I'm on. Oh, I was on. Little mackerel, boy. I got one. They're little. There's that patch back there, but it's quite down. And 200 metres that way, you've got 30,000 birds. Oh, big tuna.
What?
Tuna. I saw a tuna under those birds. Yep, tuna. Again. Right here. Tuna! Straight up ahead, 140 metres, 50 metres. I'll see if I go straight up here, Pete, and you can get a cast in from your... No, I've got a backhand, so you're going to have to do.
Don't worry about it. Get one in there. You're in the perfect
You come up here with me. Holy cow, no, I dropped it. Pete, look at him right there. Oh. I'm knotted up. I'm knotted up.
Tuna everywhere.
Yeah, no, I'm. And I got a knot.
Tuna all around me.
Oh, I'm on. Come on.
Look at that big thing right there.
That's a shark. I'm already on backings all the way up. Did you see how long they were up for? I put my fly past about six of them and then finally I got one. My backing hasn't seen the light dry down the bottom of the reel since the last time I caught a tuna. Very long. Trying to turn him and he won't. I want to tip him over again. Oh, he's gone deep. He's yours, Pete. No, he's not, Pete. Come on. Where? Here we go. Oh, I've lost his head again. Florida's got too much give. Don't let him. Ah, beautiful. Right. If you don't hook up here, Pete, I'm going to be very disappointed. Like me.
Come on.
Look at that double hookup. Oh, fun. Oh, I think mine just pulled. Mine did. Ah! That was fun.
Turn into, oh shit, I got a big shark. I got a really big
shark. Let him run if you have to. What, you've got a shark, not a tuna.
No. It's a tuna, and there's a big shark behind it. That shark is huge. I'd like to pet footage of that.
Get him up on the surface so I can get him, keep his head up. Lift. That's it. Come to me, baby. Come to me. Come to me. Come to me. Oh, I missed it. Just tilt your head up a bit. Not that far. Oh. Let's go get another one.
That was beautiful.
They are, they are, aren't they? Here they come. Both of us are a bit short, yeah. So cool watching them just surf those waves. Hang on, hang on, yeah. Oh, sure, come right now.
Yeah.
Oh, right in front of us, please. I mean, like, right in front. I've got a fly line with, three, four knots in it now. On purpose. How silly am I?
Drop it 6 feet
and turn it and start switching it. No, you gotta try and catch one here. Right here under these birds. I'm on!
You're right?
Yep. Yep.
Oh shit, come on,
and then fingers caught. There's a whole potty of feet keep casting. Look at the bait going.
That's the worst freaking knot in the history.
Look how thick, oh, there's actually a smudge there, Pete.
Come on now.
I'm off. No!
Come on.
Oh, that's why he came off. He bit me off again. Down to fish again. Boy, I'm glad we found those. It's going to be the biggest one of the day. Well,
if it's not, I'm going to be really disappointed. Oh, why did I do this again?
Because I told you to stand up and you couldn't resist it. Keep that head up, keep that head up. That's it. Oh, he's a bit bigger than that last one, Pete. These are only 60 centimetre fish, but they are so fit. We're getting on the next one.
Yep.
Oh, come on, right side up, right side up. Give it a kick. Come on, off you go.